Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm just about to take my dog for a walk. Alexa, what's the time, please?
The time is 2:27 p.m.
Right, this is all the stuff I've just unpacked from the pound shop. I'll put it away when I come back home. I don't know how long I'm going to be able to stay outside because I've got a bad stomach. I really have. Right, let's go. Lovely day and my tummy feels like it's on fire. No normal mail, so no letters. Just double check. Nope, nothing in there. Sun is out, it's nice. I seriously don't know how long I'm going to be able to stay outside. Sunglasses are okay, but the Bluetooth turns off. Boiling. Bad takeaway.
rid of that. Fucking hell. Really? Needed oiling, it's awful. Yeah, that screech. Fucking hell. Just hurt my fucking ears, I'm not cross. Done soon, those flats. Too hot for me. Too hot. You're driving a car and it sounds like that. Is that safe? It's terrible. Fucking hell. I think they're trying to make me sick, so I need to call somebody. Believe yesterday it was raining. Look at that, and now the sun's out and it's boiling. Well, those flats are nearly finished now. Yes. Good boy. He's a good boy. Come on. Come on. Come on. That noise was meant to trigger me, it hasn't. I just think they need to do something with that before it falls apart. I certainly wouldn't want to go for a ride in that tin bucket. Fucking hell. That noise was awful. I should have left my shorts on, but I mean, I thought, what are people wearing outside and everybody seems to be wearing trousers? Come on, little man. This way, Max. I like it when it's like this. There's no one here. Perfect. Max! Max. Good boy. been up for 15 minutes. Well, I'm doing well. I didn't think I could stay outside this long. The fresh air is doing me good. I can hear people laughing over there. Come here. Let's go this way, mate, so I can hear someone giggling over there. There's a couple over there. There's a couple over there somewhere giggling. Thinking I was completely alone on this field, and I don't think I am. is shouting right across the water. Just going down this way. I think they're where I went the other day. It's 21 minutes. Yeah, down where I was the other day. Places to go. I don't know why people. Do you know what I mean? There's nothing there. I'm on my own, and I've got my own. I've got my. Go anywhere I want to, but if I had an opportunity of going somewhere, I wouldn't visit this field. No, it's weird. I mean, if one of my idols, my Ed Sheeran, I thought I saw in London when I went to go out with my son somewhere in London. I thought I saw Ed Sheeran. If Ed Sheeran was walking around the field, yeah, then I'd walk around this field. But there's fuck all on it. There's nothing on it. We've had all sorts over the past 4 years. Couples in the grass. Fucking all sorts of shit. Can you come this way? He's a good boy. Come on. Go home now. What people do is none of my business, but they just shout and they make noises. I'm happy by myself. So somebody wasted money talking to me last night. 30 or 40 texts. Someone's wasted money this morning. I don't want their fucking phone number. I don't want their WhatsApp number. If you can't meet me in person, I'm not interested. I must have about 60 mobile phone numbers. 60. Thank you. business walking my dog, and you just get it everywhere you go. Maybe they've sat on some shells or something, I don't know. No matter where I go, I could fucking go to another country and up in there. Make a different language. People need to grow up. They really do, because when you're talking about trauma that you've gone through, right? It's people belittling it, making fun of it. Sick. See you later.